APSCA said that they did not want to strike, but if their negotiations were not met, that it would be inevitable.
We've already budged, I think, as much as any rational entity could possibly expect us to budge. But we're not selling out our adjunct faculty, and we're not going to sell out our students.